Good afternoon, students and the teachers. Yesterday, day before yesterday, we have discussed French Revolution in 1789, how they were established a new National Assembly. Look at this picture. In the France, after the revolution, most of the first estate and second estate members, their privileges were banned by the National Assembly. And they were celebrated July 14th as National Day of France. Look at this picture. They were celebrating every year in this way. Today class, we are discussing about France became a constitutional monarchy. Before this, only monarchy administered by the kings and queens. After the revolution 1789, France was declared as a constitutional monarchy. Look at this slide. The National Assembly completed the draft. France was declared as a National Assembly after the monarchy. Now it was declared as constitutional monarchy in 1791. After the tennis court oath, they were declared, they were the representatives of the whole nation, third estate people. In this way, the form of the new government, that is a National Assembly, a drafting constitution, begin with first the what are the main objectives of this constitution, 1791 constitution. The main objective is limited powers of the king, that means reduce the powers of the monarch, and decentralization of powers. We have discussed already according to Montesquieu proposed powers should be decentralized to the different institutions like legislature, executive and judiciary. In this way, after this constitutional monarchy, National Assembly was decentralized the powers among the legislature, executive and judiciary. This made France a constitutional monarchy. Let us see that picture carefully. All the students, look at this picture very carefully. In this picture, we are observing different kinds of people are there. First of all, these are the electors. This is the legislature, executive and judiciary. Who? Legislature means National Assembly, executive means king, judiciary means judges and other lawyers are also. These are the main structure of the constitutional monarchy. Look at this electors carefully. In this one, National Assembly was introduced two categories of people, citizens, that means active citizens and passive citizens. Who are the active citizens, who are the passive citizens? Active citizens means they have right to vote. They had right to vote in the France to elect the members to the National Assembly. Who are they? Who are completed 25 years of age and they capable 3 days of laborer's wage. They are eligible for right to vote. They were also known as active citizens. Remaining people like women, completely women. The women were not eligible for right to vote and other things. Look at this one. About 4 millions of population of 28 millions. 4 millions total right to vote people. The men is, look at this, electors total 50,000 men. They were active citizens and they elected members for their representatives, 745 members, the above. This is, in this case, look at this, totally the executive powers controlled by the king. He has veto power also, but National Assembly was also control the executive, king and ministers. The special powers given to the judiciary. This was passive citizens, no voting rights. Look at this one. Passive citizens, they have no right to vote. About 3 million men, women, children and youth below 25 years of age. 25 years of age below people, 3 million. There are men also, women. Why men also here? They were not capable to pay 3 days of laborer's wage. Who can pay that three days of laborer's wage? They can right to vote. Not only these persons, clergymen, who are rich people, who are wealthy people, they can right to, they can vote to the elect of the members. Look at this, the political system under the constitution of 1791. See. Next slide. The Constitution of 1791, the National Assembly passed a number of laws. Look at this, only the active citizens had the right to vote. The become an elector and a member of assembly. The Constitution began with the declaration of the rights of man and woman. This is very important point. Look at this point carefully, all the students. The Constitution began with a declaration of rights of man and citizen. What are the rights? Human rights and citizens' rights. These rights protected by the government. It was the duty of the government to protect these 17 citizens' natural rights. These rights are also known as natural rights. What are the natural rights? There are 17 natural rights. Look at this picture. There are some important natural rights given in this picture. All the students read this picture carefully after this lesson. The cause of the revolt. Look at this slide. The reformers were not satisfied. Why? why they were not satisfied. National Assembly introduced a number of reforms in the country. That reforms or changes were not satisfied the reformers. Who are the reformers? Revolutionary people, intellectual people who are in the middle class. These people combined as political clubs. They started, they were not satisfied what was introduced by the National Assembly. Then they started new political organizations like political clubs. These political clubs, who are the members in the political clubs? Look at that. The members of the Jacobin club. What is the Jacobin? Jacobin is the Jacobin Saint Convent. Saint Jacobin Convent in the Paris. It is the Jacobin name derived from that convent name in the Paris. So they are called Jacobin clubs. In this club, members, shopkeepers, artisans such as shoemakers, pastry cooks, watchmakers, printers, as well as servants and daily wage workers. These are all belongs to Jacobin clubs. Jacobin club was not satisfied by the National Assembly. What it was introduced new reforms. 1792, Jacobin club planned a revolt against the National Assembly. They gathered a large number of people in Paris. August 10th, they entered the palace of the Tuileries. What is the Tuileries palace? It is the king's palace. King and his family lived in this palace. Then Jacobin club entered into the palace, and National Assembly decided to imprison the royal family. Next slide. The National Assembly was dissolved and elections were held. Why it was dissolved? Before, when the National Assembly was formed, it was introduced number of reforms, but that reforms were not satisfied by the reformers like Jacobin clubs. That's why National Assembly was dissolved in August. All men of 21 years of age, they right to vote. Before, National Assembly was elected members by the active citizens only. But in this case, who are completed 21 years of age? Men, not women. Only the men had right to vote in this way. Then the elected members were Girondists, Jacobins, and common people. They were elected different kinds of people. Girondists. Who are the Girondists? Girondists means clergymen, royal families, and nobles. Jacobins, revolutionary people, and other common people is there. On 21 September 1792, the convention banned the monarchy and declared France a republic. It was the first republic was established in France by the convention. National Assembly was dissolved. Then the new form of the government is known as convention. The convention banned the monarchy system completely. He declared France as a republic state. It is the first republic of the France. And Louis XVI and Queen Marie Antoinette were sentenced to death in 1793 for reasons. After convention, sentenced the royal family and king and queen also. Convention led by the Robespierre. Who was the leader of the Jacobin Club? Jacobin Club led by the Robespierre. Look at the, his name is Robespierre. The period from 1793 to 1794 is known as the Reign of Terror. It was ruled by the Jacobin Club leader. His name is Robespierre. Finally, look at this. In this, in his period, what happened in the country? He followed a policy of strict control and punishment. He arrested, imprisoned, and then tried all the people he saw as enemies, particularly ex-nobles. And also, ex-nobles, even members of his own party who did not agree with his methods. He strictly punishment given to them. Very terror, his rule was terror. That is, in his period, there are so many changes introduced in the administration. All the people were allowed to fixed amount of meat and bread. Only government was fixed a price to buy the meat and bread. Peasants were forced to send their food grains to the cities and sell it at fixed rates declared by the government. This is one thing. Another thing is they were using to make a bread. He ordered all the people used only whole wheat bread with made by the wheat. All the people were used these wheat bread only. In this case, his rule was very critically, and most of the his closely officials said to him, please relax this reforms, but he didn't care about them. He followed that. Finally, he was also convicted by the court in 1794, and he arrested and sent to the Guillotine. In this period, 1793 and 94, this 1 year period, number of clergymen and opponents and opposite party leaders or others punishable. This punishment will be given by the guillotine. He was also faced that guillotine. Look at this picture. Guillotine, how to punishment given by the court. the goat is the more powerful in the society. Look at this picture, guillotine. This is the punishment here. Next. This is one thing. What is the role of the women in the French Revolution? From the very beginning, women were active. Active participants in any events of the French Revolution. But 1791 Constitutional National Assembly was neglected women. They had no right to vote and other rights to them. Then they demanded. Women started their own political clubs and newspapers to discuss and voice their interests. One of the main demand is women wanted same political rights as men. They were disappointed that the Constitution of 1791, they demanded for the right to vote, to be elected to the assembly and hold political positions. This is one case of the women's role in the France. Look at this picture, how they were revolutions started. These are the their movements in the France, what they were wanted in the France, right to vote, political equality and political opportunities they wanted, they demanded. They discussed their political clubs. These were all activities were banned in the reign of the terror period 1793 and 94. Completely their political clubs were closed by the Robespierre. After the convention, the National Convention framed a new constitution, that is directory. What is the directory? It is a five-member executive body. It is a five-member executive body. Then started administration by this directory in 1794 to 1799. These 5 years were ruled by the directory, but they were unpopular among the people. Why? Look at these points. Incapable. They are not capable to the administration of the state, and they were completely corruption, corrupted people, corrupted officers. No unity among them. They have no unity. It lost the popularity among the people. Treasury was empty. So many reasons were there for the empty of the treasure. The currency value decreased. 100% currency value decreased in this period. Unemployment was increased. These are the reasons to the people vexed by different politics looked up for a leader who could protect the revolution and lead the country. Then finally Napoleon captured the power with the help of the Abyssinians. Who is Abyssinians? In the tennis court earth, we have discussed already, tennis court earth, particularly the third estate representative 600 members, they were led by them, Abyssinians. With the help of him, he came to the power. Who is he, Mr. Napoleon Bonaparte? Look at this picture. His picture. He was born in 1769, Corsica Island. He came to the power after Directory. Directory was ruled 1794 to 1799. Then he came to the power 1799. He formed a new government called the Consulate. A new consulate. New government is Consulate. Consulate, look at this. It was ruled 1799 to 1804. Consulate. This was led by the Napoleon Bonaparte. After 1 year, 1804, he declared himself the Emperor of France. He defeated Austria, Prussia of the Europe. He also occupied Spain and Portugal. Napoleon Bonaparte, he is the number of victories in the European conquers, wars. Particularly, whole Europe were captured by the Napoleon, but except England and Turkey and Bears. He wanted to defeat England also. He followed continental system to defeat the England, but he can't it. He could not get that. Finally, these defeated countries, the defeated monarchy powers, they merged as an alliance. It was led by England. All these countries, defeated countries, defeated states, were merged an alliance to defeat Napoleon Bonaparte by the leadership of the England. Finally, Battle of Waterloo in 1815. This war defeated the Napoleon Bonaparte, the alliance. Alliance defeated the Napoleon Bonaparte in Waterloo, Battle of Waterloo war. Look at this picture. Total Europe map. Look at this European map. Look at this Europe after the Congress of Vienna. What is the Vienna Congress? After defeated Napoleon Bonaparte was sent to Saint Helena Island. Then Vienna Congress started it after defeated Napoleon Bonaparte 1815. What is the Vienna? Vienna is the capital city of Austria. This Vienna Congress convener is Metternich. He is the Prime Minister of the Austria. In this Congress, they declared and restored number of monarchy kingdoms. Look at this point. Monarchy was restored in many of the kingdoms, and France throne was empty. Then Louis XVIII was appointed as the King of France. Louis XVIII. He came to the throne, Louis XVIII. He introduced some reforms. Particularly, he tried for the revival of the special rights of the nobles and the clergymen. So he was failed. In 1830, another revolution raised in France. Then he succeed. Louis XVIII was succeeded by the Charles X. Charles X was came to the power in 1830. Look at these pictures, Louis XVIII and Charles X. Charles X came to the power, but when he was came to the throne, he abolished the freedom of press. And he prohibited the reformatory bankers with the cause of conspiracy against him. Another revolution broke out in 1848 in Charles period, 10 period. 1848, Louis Philippe, Charles X, 1830 revolution. Charles X, look at this one. Louis XVIII came to the throne in 1815. After him succeeded, he came to the Charles X. He was abolished the freedom of press. He came to the throne. In his period, raised a revolution. 1830 came to the power Louis Philippe ruled 1832-1845. In his period also raised a revolution. Then Louis Philippe fled away from France to England. Then 1848, France was declared as Republic. It is the second Republic of the France. It was restored under the reign of Napoleon III. Napoleon III came to the throne and declared as Emperor in 1852. Napoleon III. Look at remind it. Napoleon III and Napoleon Bonaparte, both are different. Don't confuse here. Finally, in 1871, France was declared Republic for the third time under the leadership of Leon Gambetta. And third estate was also declared. Republic was also declared here in leadership of Leon Gambetta. Look at this Louis Philippe and Napoleon III pictures here. What we have discussed in this lesson, there is some evaluation points are there. All the students, look at this evaluation. First one is describe the circumstances leading to the outbreak of the revolutionary protest in France. This is one thing. Another one is, how do you understand women's role in France Revolution, French Revolution? Read the para, another title, The Reign of Terror, of page 158, and comment on it in your own. We have discussed what is the Reign of Terror, the period of Robespierre. Thank you. If you any doubt, ask your teachers and clarify your doubts. Thank you.